I'm going to start by putting a layer of thinset, just getting it nicely stuck to the wall here. This is a glass tile thinset that's very white, so that you know, any of the translucent glass tiles will have a nice white background to help them look nice. Now I want to make sure to get plenty of it on here so that the notch trowel can set the right amount. So just laying it on a little thicker. Quarter square notch trowel. It's not quite got enough on there. In again. This should be the right amount of thinset, but I don't want the ridges. So I'm going to flatten it all smooth at this amount of thinset on it so that it is an even layer of the right amount. And then I can get ready to lay on this first piece of the mosaic. I like it. said, and then he kept working on it. Okay. I've got a couple of marks on the top of this ledger board that is the exact side-to-side location that I want. So I am going to set this mosaic up in place. First piece going up. Regular grout float to press it in, level it out, make it nice without squishing a bunch of mortar up in between the tiles and cause there to be problems with the grout. I want it to be set in there. I've got a little bit squeezing out right here I'm going to have to clean up. Either I left a high spot or I pushed it too hard right there. I like it so far. Piece number two. Just keep right on going. It's when some of the tiles that interlock, some of the mosaic pieces want to be kind of worked specifically to get them nice. A little pressure there, and back to the float. Push that up a little bit. I think it is doing really nicely. All right, third piece. Okay, now I want to clean up these edges a little bit. Check all of these tiles that are right along the outside I don't want to push them harder because I don't want to squeeze them in and have it be a different layer. I just want to make sure that they're well adhered, even though I think I've already made sure everything was well adhered. Pushed a bunch up right there. Not what I wanted to do. It's feeling like a couple of the mosaic pieces were kind of sitting on each other. All right. Now I want to clean mortar off of the edge. Starting to worry about the mesh and whether the mesh on top of the tape is going to be a problem for me. Try to mask the wall and keep it nice. Two-inch tiles going around it. I don't have to worry too much about that. Clean some of this up real carefully next to the edge where it's underneath the contact paper. When I get the contact paper off, I can clean that up a little bit. I think that has it done. Mosaic on the wall. I'll let it set for a bit before removing the facing so that I don't end up pulling any of these pieces off first. Not sure, maybe a few hours before I can do that. And then I'll clean it up some more. If I shut off this light, you can see it a little bit better. Beautiful work.